got anybody more to add than a
Good evening, Cornwall. Would you please welcome to the stage from New York City, Suzanne Vega.
Had this plan to bring me here for, as I said, years, and we've always said, no, we can't do this in May, because the wind will be blowing. So, I'm thrilled to see you. Other evidence has shown that you and I still learn. We skirt around the danger zone, don't talk about it. Marlene watches from below. Mocking smile says above. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. The only soldier I have is me, fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny, and I am changing. I walk to your house in the afternoon. Put your shawl up beside a stream. Don't give away the goods too soon, is what she might have told me. And you tried so hard to resist, and the me in your handsome fist, and reminded me of the night we kissed, and why I should be leaving. Marlene watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. The only soldier now is me, fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny, and I am changing. Marlene, on the wall.
to see everybody. I usually get to see the audience. Now I get to see you really clearly. Yes, I see you dancing. I see you singing up there. That's good. This song is called Marlene on the Wall. And it was written for a poster of Marlene Dietrich that is on my wall at one time, a long time ago. In the song, I had a sort of fantasy that if I knew her, that the advice that she would have given me was not to give away the goods too soon. This was before I read her biography. I finished her biography a couple of months ago and realized the advice would have been easy. So many boyfriends and lovers and all that. So anyway, the song's written. It's not going to change now. On this record label. Usually we have little samples on the table here. But the wind has taken them away, so you just have to imagine them in one's eye. I've been releasing them. There's like four CDs. The first one is all the love songs in one place, if you want to find them. The second one is called People and Places. It has Luka, Tom Steiner, and Little Paul. And the third one is called States of Being, which has the weirder songs, cracking his voice. So it's portable, or go right to them. So I'd like to do a few of the what we call love songs now. Talking, I am lost against your fingers. I'm falling down the stairs. I am skipping over the sidewalk. I am thrown against the sidewalk. I am raining down in pieces. I am scattering my bones. Today I've been a small made of china, made of glass. I am cold and smooth and curious. I never blush. I am turning in your hand, turning in your hand. I am cold against your skin. You are perfectly reflected. I am lost inside your pocket. I am lost against your fingers. I'm falling down the stairs. I am slipping on the sidewalk. I am thrown against the sky. I am raining down the stairs. I am scattering my thunder. Scattering my thunder. Scattering my today I've been a small blue thing, made of china, made of glass. I am cool and smooth and curious. I never blink. I am turning in your hand. I know your your name, I know your skin, I know the way these things begin, but I don't know how I would live with myself, what I would give with myself if you don't go. Song now called Frank and Ava. It's about the famous Frank Sinatra and his famous wife, Ava Gardner, and their famous marriage and the famous divorce. And then they had a love affair that wasn't so famous that lasted until the end of their lives. And I tried to get all of this information into one song. I'd like to sing a song, actually, that was the first love song I ever wrote, which was the summer I turned 18 years old. And that summer I was teaching small children how to disco dance and folk singing in a sleepaway camp in the Adirondacks, New York State. And this song was written for the Arts and Crafts Counselor who was camp on the road. And it was written to a young man, obviously, and he came from Liverpool, England, which was sort of a surprise. There were very few people in Canada from England. There were a few exchange counselors that came over. So the funny thing is that now, well, back then, see, we became involved and we had this romance. And I knew that at the end of the summer, he'd go home to Liverpool and I would go home to New York City, and it seemed very tragic. Back then, this was before the internet. We had very primitive ways of communicating back then. So I sort of figured we'd never see each other again. And as it turns out, after the advent of the internet, we now actually do email each other a few times a month. And he doesn't come from Liverpool anymore. He lives about 15 minutes from here, actually. He's moved down here over the years. We remain in touch. So at the end of the summer, anyway, I wrote him this song, a gift, and he returned me his bandana. Shops and morning streets and blood and silence and rays. But night is the cathedral where we recognize the sound. We strangers know each other now as part of the whole to say. Oh, me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Girl, me up inside you. Let me hear you through the heat. Oh. You're the jester of this courtyard with a smile on the grooms. Distracted by the women, the dimples and the curls, by the pretty and the mischievous, by the tune. By the blowing skirts of ladies who promise to gather you to their breast. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you, make you hear me through the heat. Oh. You have hands of rain and water and an earring in your ear. The wisdom on your face denies the number of your years. With the fingers of the pot and the laughing tail of fear. The arranger of disorder with your strange and simple rules. Yeah, now I'm at me. Spinner of strange and gauzy threads, with a long and slender body and a bump upon your head. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you and let me hear you through the heat. Oh. Softest hands, and we'll blow away forever soon and go on to different ways. Please do not ever look for me, or with me you will stay. And you will hear yourself in song, low and by. But now hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you, let me hear you through the heat. Oh, 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 oh I love being able to see you dance, really. There's a few people wiggling firmly up in here. Now I'd like to do a few songs from a play that I wrote last year, and so I'll be doing a few of the songs. And it's a play based on the life and work of the author of Carson. But you don't really have to know anything about her work to know what her life was about. She was a writer from the deep south of the United States. And when she was a young girl, she had this dream of going to New York City and being a really famous author. And that happened pretty much almost immediately. When she was 22 years old, she moved to New York City, and her novel, The Heart is a Lonely Hunter, was published in the 40s, the 1940s. So this song is a song of her daydream, her fantasy, that New York City is waiting for her. And it's called New York is My Destination. New York is my destination. New York is where I will be from. New York is me. Grander things, just like me. I will lunch at the Algonquin, swing by the Plaza Water, the Three Arts Square. I'll live there indefinitely. Cause New York is made for grander things, just like me. Literati, yes, they will love me. Paparazzi, well, could this be? Literati, they know of me. New York's waiting for me. All of the tales of seduction, glittering on the horizon, mountains of fame, fortune, and snow falling. New York is made for grander things, just like me. Literally, yes, they will love me. Paparazzi, what could this be? Glitter, they know of me. New York's waiting for me. Practice, Parnassus, Crowley, Parnassus, Rhinos, we have new buses. We've sent tales. I lost all my money at Juilliard. I hid in the phone booth at Macy's. I slept in a brothel on the way to my destiny. Cause New York is made for grander things, just like me. Literally, yes, they will love me. Paparazzi, well, could this be? Glitterati, they know of me. New York's waiting for me. And New York is made for grander things, just like me. Do a couple more from the play. This play is called Carson McCullers Talks About Love, and I'm really thrilled to tell you that it was nominated for a Drama Desk Award for Outstanding Music from a Play, which is kind of a miracle, I must say. So this next song is called Annmarie. Now, one of the things about Carson McCullers was she had a big heart. She was a very lonely person, but on the other hand, she had many, she loved many people. She loved men, she loved women, she loved almost everybody she met at one point. This song is called Annmarie, and it's about Annmarie. For Spring Awakening. So you should know that. These are some of his melodies and his compositions you're listening to. This next song is called Harper Lee. And Harper Lee was another female writer from the South who came out with her great, glorious book called To Kill a Mockingbird about 20 years after Carson McCullough.
In the corner of the grid.
on the edge and off the avenue. And if you want me, you can find me left of center under the wondering about you. Parts of the world into his mind and changing the world in that way. So I'd like to dedicate this song to Mark Linkus, who was the band's all things can see around you. You can change them, rearrange them in your mind. If you love tales of transformation, well then one, two, three, you could be the man who played God. Cheerful, optimistic part of the show. And now we're going to have a very long, very long part of the ballad. A very sad one. The tragic ending. So I hope you're in the mood for that. I think you are.
Try.
Once we arrived here, you know, yesterday morning we were in Istanbul.
Wow.
Yeah, so from Istanbul to Cornwall is quite a
trip.
And once we got here, I thought, you know, I have quite a few sort of water-related songs, and I really feel that we should do this one now. And I went to the dark part of the road. I watched him struggle in the sea. Knew that he was drowning. I brought him into me. Won't you come on? He sings on after. Tell of nights where I could taste the salt on me.
Thank you.
Seeing all your notes, some of the people who are already on the Facebook page are like, we'll see you at the Minack in a week. So I've been watching and reading, noticing all your photographs of your family and stuff that you've been putting up. So thank you so much. And stay in touch.
Thank you.
how I am. My name is Luka. I live on the second floor. I live upstairs from you. Yes, I think you've seen it before. If you hear something at night, some kind of trouble, some kind of fright, just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Just don't ask me what it was. Only until you cry. After that, you don't ask why. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue anymore. Just don't argue. Oh.
Now wait upon the well, 'cause it's clear. knew that I had better skill at steering. Mine is the horizon. Watch the wind and set the sail. Save ourselves when all point to fail. That mine is the horizon. Watch the wind and set the sail. Save ourselves when all point to fail.
Underneath.